Man, it's so dark outside and the road. It's getting dark. I like dark.
I will have to see the rain.
You don't have to rub it in. It's great if you want to contact sis, but let's try not to brag about it. Thanks for the ride, Smakky.
My pleasure. For the next song, maybe I could drive it to the lake.
Is there something you want me to see the rain when the rain get the hard rain and storming?
Hey, don't make me turn this car around, y'all.
Smakky, can I drive?
No, Wakky. You're a little boy to drive.
Who are you calling a little boy? I could drive.
Yeah. Let's get this show on the road.
Wakky, you don't know how to drive, man.
I said let's get this show on the road.
Nice going, Wakky. I told you you're so little to drive, and you just busted our Escalade. I'm getting really mad at you right now.
I'm sorry, Smakky. You don't have to be angry at me about it.
Forget it. Let's just go home.
I can't believe I did that.
Oh yeah? If it ain't for you, we wouldn't be in this mess.
But I said I was sorry. I'll do better next time.
There ain't gonna be a next time.
Yeah, Wakky, it's really all your fault.
Why you crying, buddy?
What's wrong, little Wakky? You sound really upset.
I just wanted to drive an Escalade, and now I crashed the Escalade. Now, Yakky, Smakky, and Dot won't accept my apology.
Gee, we know how you feel. So that's why you're having a little thing with Yakky, Smakky, and Daisy?
Yeah, you aren't feeling very nice.
Listen, Wakky, I got an idea. All you need is a little compassion.
And then that'll make you feel better.
Wait, a story?
And we call ourselves a pirate wanners. But that seems entirely accurate.
Oh yeah. Remember when we did that last thing with that one guy? The future young one? Oh, do I ever.
I remember it like it was yesterday.
I think you mean Raouf, the young one, the owner of his channel? Yep, now the real story begins!
Arg, it's good to be a pilot!
Yes you are, Wakko. I think you look pretty cool as a pirate, I think. No, sis, I don't think you are. Just kidding. I think you are a pirate too, Dot.
Sometimes I think I wonder if I could be the pirate too.
Me too!
So, what do we do now, Captain Yakko?
We won't do nothing?
You are a genius.
Matter of fact, we also had a lot of fun this memorable day when he showed up.
Raouf. Well, Raouf is a prophet.
Which means everyone is having a message to Israel.
I think he looks like a mailman when he is straight from God. Anyways, young Raouf loves helping the people for bringing God's messages. Sometimes the message is for good, sometimes they are not so good. When a prophet talks, everybody listens.
What's the word, Raoul?
Yeah, what's the word?
Stop right here, Benjamin.
Dear people, I bring you a message from the Lord.
Oh, it's a message from the encouragement.
Do not fight, do not cheat. Wash your hands before you eat. There is nothing quite a sweet message from the Lord. Be a friend, state your prayers. Helping loves the heart that cares. That is why I come to share a message from the Lord. And when you follow God's command, it will be peace throughout the land. You will long in happy lives with your sheep, your kids, your wives. Don't eat pigs, don't eat bats, don't eat beetle flies on that. Stay away from all that message from the Lord. Do what's right, don't provoke. Put your tassels on your cloak. Do not laugh, it's not a joke. A message from the Lord.
Man. Wash your hands before you eat.
There is nothing
quite as sweet.
A message from the Lord.
All together now. Don't do drugs, stay in school. This is for the rapping girls. Follow them, they are no fool of. Follow them, they are no fool of.
Okay, good show, everybody. Thank you very much.
That was pretty good of Ratwolf's life. Town to town, bringing God's messages to his people. Not a bad gig overall. So from every night, before he went to sleep, Raoul would pray and ask God there's a new message for him to deliver.
At this night, there was a message that would change Raoul's life.
What, you gave me a new message? Yes, what was that? People be unkind, lying, stealing. Oh, boy, that's terrible to me. All right, name a town. I'll be on my way first in the morning. What is it, Jericho, Damascus? What, Nineveh?
I don't think I'm aware to Nineveh in the Israel. No, I don't think.
You mean that Nineveh over there?
That Israel wasn't easy there at all. It was the capital from Assyria, biggest meaning city of all. That Raoul was shocked.
You don't want me to go there. You don't know what Nineveh is like. Perhaps you've never been there.
Of course you haven't. You never go to a place like Nineveh, like the prophet like me.
No, it cannot be. Your messages aren't for me and my brothers. We are your chosen people.
In Nineveh? Well, they're not.
There must be some mistake. The big misunderstanding. It's really hard to take. It's true, be so ending. For years I've been your messenger from all the chef to gaff.
But Nineveh shouldn't get no chance to turn. They earned your wrath.
No, it just cannot be. Your messages are in for me and my brothers. We are your chosen people. And Nineveh? Well, they're not. We're the good guys and then bad guys. Please do not send me there to message in your mercy. Damascus, oh Truzio, I'll be there in a minute. Any town is real, just ask me, I'll be in it. Shiloh, Gilgal, or Jericho, my say the word. But Nineveh, it's just upset. Joppa, Egret, Chesigo, we're all just fine. But Nineveh? Oh, Nineveh. No. Nineveh is where I print the thing. No, it cannot be. Your messages are in for me.
Hey, I'm Yakko. Wakko.
And Dot!
If you ever see this channel, hit the like button and subscribe. Good night, everybody.